Have you heard of that ship called the good Reuben James? Manned by hard-fighting men, both of honor and fame. She flew the stars and stripes of the land of the free, but tonight she's in her grave on the bottom of the sea. Tell me, what were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? What were their names? Tell me, what were their names? The men that went down on the good Reuben James. Well, 100 men went down in that dark, watery grave. When that good ship went down, only 44 were saved. It was the last day of October that we saved the 44 from the cold ocean waters off that North Iceland shore. Tell me, what were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? What were their names? Tell me, what were their names? The men that went down on the good Reuben James. It was there in the dark of that uncertain night that we watched for the U-boats and we waited for the fight. Then a whine and a rock and a great explosion roared, and they laid the Reuben James on that cold ocean floor. Tell me, what were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? What were their names? Tell me, what were their names? The men that went down on the good Reuben James. Now tonight there are lights in our country so bright. In the farms and the cities they are telling of this fight. And now the mighty battleships will steam the bounding main and remember the name of that good Reuben James. Tell me, what were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? What were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? Many years have passed since those brave men are gone, and those cold ocean waters now are still and they're calm. Well, many years have passed, but still I wonder why the worst of men must fight and the best of men must die. Tell me, what were their names? Tell me, what were their names? Did you have a friend on the good Reuben James? What were their names? Tell me, what were their names? The men that went down on the good Reuben James.